Xiamen University, considered to be the most beautiful in China, is located in the scenic port city of Xiamen on the southeastern coast of China. Xiamen in the 19th century was known as Amoy to the English-speaking world. It was one of the first Chinese ports opened to foreign trade, as well as one of the major starting points and transfer centers of the famed maritime Silk Road. Xiamen University was founded in the spring of 1921 by Mr. Tan Kaki, who was later dubbed the standard bearer of overseas Chinese and glory of the Chinese nation by Mao Zedong. Xiamen University is the first institution of higher education established by an overseas Chinese in modern China. Seen from out at sea, Xiamen University is a commanding sight, thanks to its unique fusion of Eastern and Western architectural styles. Mr. Tan Kaki chose to build it on the coast, facing out to sea, as he wanted to make sure that the first site to greet foreigners sailing into the port of Xiamen would be in a Chinese university. Xiamen University has four campuses with a total area of more than 600 hectares, situated at different locations, including the eastern and southern parts of Xiamen and the Zhengzhou port area across the bay. Nestling between wooded hills and the sea, this garden on the sea is full of vitality all year round, nourished by its beautiful surroundings, as well as enduring heritage and proud traditions. It offers an unrivaled environment for students pursuing higher education. From the very beginning, Xiamen University set building a global university as its goal, with the mission of advancing the frontiers of knowledge, cultivating professional talents, and engaging with world cultures. Mr. Tan Kaki set his sights on building a university that rivals major institutions around the world and creating a powerhouse of knowledge for the benefit of the nation. This is Xiamen University's earliest building, the Kunqian building. Kunqian means a group of persons of high caliber. The name reflects the university's commitment to recruiting high-level scholars from around the world. In the early days of the university, Mr. Tan Kaki patroned a large number of prominent international scholars with generous remuneration. Today, the university continues recruiting leading scholars worldwide in a bid to advance the frontiers of knowledge with world-class faculty members. Through nearly a century of growth, Xiamen University has developed into a high-level research university of international repute. Its motto of pursue excellence, strive for perfection, inspires its faculty and students to constantly strive for excellence. Over the past few years, the university has gained international recognition for various groundbreaking research findings. A number of its well-established disciplines rank among the world's strongest and are widely recognized for their cutting-edge research. Xiamen University ranked 10th nationally in the Nature Index, and 12 of its subjects, such as chemistry, engineering, material science, and clinical medicine, stand among the global top 1% according to the Essential Science Indicators, ESI. Xiamen University graduates can be found throughout the world, many of them achieving considerable success in their professions and contributing to the advancement of local communities. Here at Xiamen University, students are fully equipped with the wisdom, skills, creativity, and a global horizon to become responsible global citizens. Xiamen University model of internal quality assurance of higher education, accredited by UNESCO, has become a focus of attention in the higher education sectors across the globe. to meet the challenges presented by the world's progress in higher education, science, and technology. Xiamen University has adopted an ambitious initiative to build a world-class institution that contributes unique Chinese perspectives. Xiamen University's global engagement is gaining strength. It has become important partners for 280 major institutions of higher education across the globe. The university also operates various international platforms that facilitate multilateral cooperation, regularly hosts important international forums and exchange events, and initiates international education models. It is home to the southern base of the Confucius Institute headquarters and the Academy for Confucius Institute Directors. Today, the university is emerging as one of China's most attractive destinations for international students. Its beautiful multicultural campuses, state-of-art facilities, and partnership with many international universities are among the factors attracting students worldwide. In July 2014, work began on Xiamen University, Malaysia campus in Kuala Lumpur. And 2 years later, its inaugural class opened, making Xiamen University the first Chinese institution to operate an overseas campus. The new campus, which builds upon the traditions of Xiamen University, is hailed as one of the crown jewels on the 21st century maritime Silk Road. Our goal is the pursuit of boundless knowledge. Together, we can fill the world with love. These words from the Xiamen University anthem have been heard across the campus for nearly a century, inspiring generation after generation of faculty and students to contribute to the common good of humanity. On April 6, 2016, School of Aerospace Engineering, Xiamen University was unveiled. A month later, Xiamen University's research vessel, Tan Kaki, was launched. Building upon its rich heritage of scholarship, Xiamen University is setting sail for its centennial dream of becoming a world-class university, contributing Chinese characteristics.